hell's we got?
Well, looks like our business is eternal as we thought.